great environment. Give the people in Rochester kudos. I thought, you know, it's always a concern coming to Rochester. You just never know. You know, we know what the crowd's going to be like at the Riley Center. But that was an unbelievable crowd. You know, I know people came from Olean. Really appreciate the support. It was a great college game. I thought we played great in the first half. First 7 minutes of the second half, we didn't play well at all. We knew that St. Joe's was going to make a run. But I thought our guys really gathered themselves. They answered. Their run with a run. Marcus, I've been doing this for a long, long time. And that's the best performance that I've seen as I was, you know, on the sideline as a coach, as a head coach, or an assistant coach. That was just incredible. And, you know, Deion had Marcus had the 47 points. Well, Deion had 16 in the second half, and there were a big 16 points. You know, our seniors, and I said it all the time, you know, you're only as good as your seniors. And the seniors in crunch time have to step up, and when they score 69 of the 80, of the 98 points, and that's, you know, the reason why we won.
It's not done this.
No, I just wanted to put myself in that right position. You know, I feel like if I got a certain mismatch, you know, the guys just tell me to keep it. You know, I just try to attack and just create myself and the right guys. I just found a little early. I mean, just play it off that.
Safe to say though, you like Blue Cross Arena?
Yeah, I do. I like, you know, kind of goes to St. Joe's, they're a big team. You know, we just execute.